So I've just arrived in Antelope with Jenny. So it's the famed spot where Osho was with, who is known as Bhagwan, the quote spiritual leader with all the Rolls Royce. There's the general store. But apparently now Antelope is like a grand total of 46 people. So we're gonna explore and try to find some red-robed people and join in their sex cult. Before we kind of jump in here, the new year is coming up in just a couple days, and I'm going to be launching a brand new, kind of like a goal setting challenge. And the way you can get access to the challenge is by clicking that first link in the description box. It's going to say to get the goal setting worksheet, but it's also going to put you on the list to get this challenge as well. So go check that out. We'll talk about Osho now. So the interesting thing about Osho and the Rajneesh cult, whatever you want to call them, is that they had this massive group down in Antelope, Oregon. So I drove down there with Jenny, and when you read about the history of them, if you've seen the Netflix show The Wild West, what's so fascinating about it is the fact that at one point they had just this massive grouping of them. They had so many people down there, and they have this massive complex that was all done basically by donation. I mean, Osho Bhagwan literally had over 80 Rolls Royces. I think a lot of them were made of gold too. So you imagine the spiritual leader with no income who managed to get all these thousands of people to not only worship him like a god, but to actually donate so much money that he had this massive amount of wealth. And the center down there is enormous. I mean, now it's one of those Jesus camps, Young Life, I think, something like that. And it is enormous. But there was a heavy downside. We're going to talk about that in just a sec. All right, so here's the downside though. He built this massive organization, and now only 20 years, there's basically no sight of them. I mean, that whole town, that little town of 46 people or 48 people, now there's no Rajneeshis there as far as I know. And on top of that, like this whole massive thing that they'd built, Osho was then deported. They owed millions of dollars in taxes, and he was deported back to India, denied entry to 21 countries, and then died like a year or a few years later. And it reminded me that anyone can build or achieve this massive goal in the short run, but how many of you can actually do it in the long run? You know, when the new year happens, every year we're like, I can do 2 hours in the gym. And so rather than being practical and smart and being like, you know what could I do every day? We decide to do the maximal we can do in one day. And it's very short-term thinking, because anyone can do a two-hour workout. It's a rare person that can do 30 minutes a day for life. Anyone can put in so much effort when they're in love with a new person and they want to woo them, but can you do that for 20 years? Anyone can write one page in their book, or 50 pages, or let's say 10 pages a day, but can you do one page a day, every single day, in the long run? Anyone can upload one YouTube video, but can you do it daily or weekly for years? And I want to challenge you, as you go into the new year, to stop thinking about, can I do this like hard and grind? You know, stop thinking about how big and tough you can make it, and start thinking about what is the thing, the smallest thing, that you can do on a daily basis. The easiest thing you can do on a daily basis. The most consistent you can be. Not the hardest you can grind. Because the game of life really is a consistency game. That's it. Like, it's literally the person who lasts the longest wins and gets the results that they want. So it's not about going hard, it's about being consistent. So like I said, I'm gonna be launching this brand new goal setting challenge. If you agree with this philosophy that the person who's the most consistent wins, and that it's more about the tiny little things you do daily as opposed to those great things you do once in a while, then join me in this free goal setting challenge. I'm also going to do a live stream if I can figure it out for this. It's the first link in the description box there below. You'll also get a few free videos leading up to the opening and the launch of my best year goal setting course, my signature course on really setting those 10x goals and achieving them. So join me there, click that link in the description. Let's get started and make 2019 amazing.
Shaniqua, Shanico, Shanuka.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a noose in there. Is that crazy?
Oh my god, there's a skull in here.
Huh?
There's a skull in that one.
Actual skull?
I don't know. Look at it.
All right, hold up. This noose.
And it's a book.
Where? Oh, there's a skull. Huh. Should we see if this opens up?